good use of this. Water Remo could help you. shots left. Feeling better. I need ammo first.
I'd give for a cool breeze.
Thank you.
is awesome. We better help him. I'm out of ammo. Carl's down who could help here.
Thorn Marsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep into Nock territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tanakh patrols.
Well, I'm here now. So spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
Like I said before, he helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine out in the wilds. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth. Told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
She was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield, but when he learned that the Tanakh took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on, then. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
pick these up.
Over here, you flaming fucker!
That's him!
There's another cauldron. Fire claws right on his face.
Match it alone. Come on!
Got you!
Anna? We've got your back!
What are you doing though?
Not now! Here, Aloy! Reload!
Giving up. used you better.
Fierce a fighter as ever.
And you're still adept with...
Talana, I...
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind us, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So... You must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talana's told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But what are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Ness's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Talana told me about you and Nessa during the Red Raids, that you kept her secret.
We were both assigned to the Southern Spear Division. Our orders were to push into Tanuk territory through the tunnel. She was proud to serve the Sundom at first. But as the atrocities mounted, we both saw the raids for what they were.
And the two of you grew close?
We did what we could to protect innocent lives. It felt like we were the only ones who objected to the slaughter. And, yes, we were close. Until the Battle of the Burning Blooms.
So, Ryu and Talana, sounds like the two of you had an adventure out in the wilds.
Claw striders, a hunter killer, mercenaries, a shell snapper. Nothing could get in our way.
A scruffy hermit in the woods certainly tried.
That was foolish of him, in hindsight.
What happened at the Battle of the Burning Blooms?
I had intel that the Tanuk forces were greater than we had anticipated. I tried to convince my commander to halt the attack. He was a drunken lout. And when I threatened to reveal his incompetence to Karja High Command, he pulled a knife on me. So I... killed him.
In self-defense.
It was still murder. I was condemned. But I thought at least I could still save Nessa. I was too late. By the time I got to the battle, the fields were already burning. Our soldiers slaughtered or missing. What's more, the commander I had killed was from a powerful noble house. They put a bounty on my head. I've been on the run ever since.
The Red Raids are long over. Sun King Avad would pardon you if he knew...
The Sun King can't help me.
A pardon from Avad won't stop bounty hunters eager to claim their prize.
Well, we're here now. So let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The rot's not far. The rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, now you have us.
We'll wait here.
It's always good to have extra. Okay, time to take a look around.
You with us, Nora? Then let's get going.
Sorry, I had to check something out. You were saying something before I left?
As I was saying, we're getting close. Just a little further. Nora, where are you off to? Good, you're back. Shall we move on? There it is. The rot.
Those are Regal's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
And they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue in sight.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
And let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable.
And there's no way we're scaling those walls.
You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open. I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water. Shake off this wet. Gotta get to the main gate to let Talana and the Modis in. Thank you.
won't let anything defy.
I'll be the first to strike if the enemy shows their face. Stay alert, soldier.
Why are my feet always cold?
Quiet!
I think I saw something.
I've got you.
Need to sharpen my blade.
Don't know what got in.
Might be a good time to let Delana and the Modison.
Too many whiners in the ranks. They need discipline. What's that?
Did you see that, sir?
I didn't see anything.
He's dangerous!
Think you can dodge my arrow?
Over here!
Oh! You make a nice target.
Hold on. As soon as the coast is clear.
I'd rather not go there. Do what you need to.
They're around. Stay close. Branch out. We'll find them together.
I think we can get her.
Let's get looking.
Line, Outlanders.
That device is gonna call a machine.
Thank you.
All right. I think that's the end of it.
Hear that?
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by Karja. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's
why?
Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids, and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
The way Amadis talked about your time together, I thought you'd still care about him.
It was 5 years ago.
I didn't abandon you. Before the battle, I tried to get Gadiah to call off the attack, but of course, he didn't listen. I ended up killing him.
Then he got what he deserved.
I ran for the battlefield to find you. But you were already gone by the time I got there.
I didn't know. But even if I did, I mourned you, and then I moved on.
If you were brought here as a prisoner, how did you become Tanakh?
I knew it was only a matter of time before the Tanakh killed me and the others who were held captive. But one day, one of their soldiers stopped in front of my cell, asked how a woman had ended up fighting for the Mad Sun King. As he spoke, I realized he was once Karja.
Fashav.
I heard how he fell at the embassy. He deserved a better death than that. The other prisoners he condemned to death, but he convinced the Tanakh to let me fight for my life. I won through blood and blade. I became Rataka and never looked back.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here, and yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. You must think I'm an idiot.
No, I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment.
Are you all right?
To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thrush. Or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while, before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana. Maybe I should check in with her the next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on.
Good day. Your blade is to be respected, Outlander.
Charging at an enemy, blade in my strength is yours. It must be safe. Glory, honor.
I guess I need to head southeast to find that rollerback. I already have enough bristleback tusks on me.
No army can march without supplies.
Maybe you want some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts, we need to open the arena. We'll have to talk to Kala.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
guess this is what it's like.
It is an honor to win.
I think I might head over to the hunting grounds.
Charging at an enemy with blade in hand?
Sure. Glory, as well as honor, truth. They shine anew in the vision.
You are preparing to leave. First, you need supplies?
I pretend they've spoken to us anew.
Remember the time.
Shame.
I'd give the point away.
You may pass.
Walk tall, champion of the Kulrut.
Welcome, Outlander.
Outlander.
Good day.
Your honor.
Every battle brings surprises.
Just like Kala said. Gonna have to take it down. It's over. Time to salvage that sinew. I should get back to Kala. Hand over the parts. I'll keep some extra on hand.
Honor guide you. Honor is free.
That was better.
You should learn more about our ways, Outlander. Regala came. Did the enemy give you any trouble out there?
You made yourself up all you want.
That's her. Strongest.
Did you find the parts we need for this?
Are we ready to open the...
Yeah, I've got the parts you need for the ballista. Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win, or if you have soldiers tags to turn in.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
Well, good thing I have a little something called strategy.
Talk yourself up all you want. Just settle this on
board. I'll give it a shot.
Good. We'll reopen with the champion in the ring.
Had a good
better ready yourself.
Scrappers.